Hey man, what's good y'all? What y'all boy y'all blah blah. Today man, we're gonna write to a song by Kid Cudi. Song is called Mr. Rager. Yeah, Kid Cudi, man. I listen to Kid Cudi, obviously. If you don't listen to Kid Cudi, then I don't know what's wrong with you. Definitely one of my favorite artists. His voice is amazing. I still gotta go with Frank Ocean though. I'm off all day and day. Okay. Sing that around. You never see them too long on the ground. You wanna be one of them. Yeah. You wanna be one of them. Yeah. You might hear the birds singing flying around. You never see them too long on the ground. Really, just like Kid Cudi's voice, man, it's just so soothing, bro. Like, for me, like, I don't know if it's just me, man, but every time I listen to Kid Cudi's song, like, I just like to, like, kind of like fall asleep to it, you know, like, just like, I don't know, man, it's just so, I feel so tired now. Every time I listen to Kid Cudi now, like, I feel so, like, not in the vibe, but, like, just so, like, relaxed, you feel me? Like, I feel like this is like a, I feel like I'm in a yoga session. And you know, I heard something too. I heard that, since I'm a big, Jaden Smith fan, I know he was on tour or something for like his Aries, album. And he had a show in LA, right? I was thinking of going, right? But I didn't want to go. Because like, I was like, eh. I didn't want to really spend that money, bro. Like during Christmas, man, I don't really spend too much money on December, man. Spending all these gifts and stuff. But guess what? Y'all probably noticed, man, but. Guess who he brought out? This guy right here. He brought out Kid Cudi. Brought out Kid Cudi, man. And I'm kind of upset because I've never seen Kid Cudi live. I really want to. That sounds like such an amazing. That sounds so awesome. Like to have Kid Cudi perform live. I can't imagine how he performs, bro. It would be so freaking amazing. I didn't go because I was like, not trying to spend that money. But anyways, yeah. Just a little story for y'all, man. Just keep y'all awake, man, because I know KK is making y'all sleepy, bro. Down on the ground, bro, the fantasy, yeah. When will the heaven begin? Yeah. Ooh. Well, now. Hey, did you hear that? Oh my god. The beats and the bass in the background are just so soothing to me, man. Just listen to that. Well, now. You hear that? Telling us where you're headed. Heaven. Where's that? I need to add this song right now. I don't know how I don't have this song. Mr. Rager. Hey.
Bench, John.
the Ranger. Oh, it's the Ranger. Where you going? Tell us where you're headed. On the way to heaven. The Ranger. That song is such a beautiful song, man. Kid Cudi, man, got one of the best voices of all time. But Frank Ocean got a better song. I'm better voice. You know that's true, right? You know Frank Ocean got a better voice, right? If y'all don't believe me, check out just any of Frank Ocean's songs, bro. I'm telling you, man. It's tough. It's really close. But in my opinion, I feel like Frank Ocean definitely got a better voice than Kid Cudi. Mr. Ranger, tell us where you're going. Hey, man, that's gonna be it for this video, though, y'all, man. If you guys like this video, then please make sure to leave a like, comment down below. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't yet already. I would really appreciate it if you guys do. Follow all of my social media accounts, man. My Instagram, BrandoFlash, my Snapchat, BrandoFlash_3, as well as my Twitter, BrandoFlash_3. Follow those accounts, man, so you guys be up to date with all of my YouTube news. What's a better way to hit it before? Flash. Is it me, but like, hold on, I also want to say this, is it me, but like, Kid Cudi sound like he's always about to cry, like, in his music, man, like, he's like, Mr. Major, like, he's about to, like, cry. Anyways, I'm down, bye-bye.
Up in the morning at 6:45, when I be up, I be talking to God.